my favorites are the salmon. I'm a fish fan, but I also like meat, so we're known for our steaks. Our lamb, New Zealand lamb chops are incredible. Our pork chops, incredible. He doesn't have a dish I don't like.
And we offer such a wide variety. I mean, we're not only a steakhouse. We have dishes on there that are veal parmesan or tuna tartare. So you're not coming in only for steak.
My favorite right now is actually the surf and turf. We also have the steak Oscar, which is a petite filet. It comes with a crab salad, mashed potatoes, asparagus, and a béarnaise sauce, which is a really hot seller. Mm-hmm.
And my dad is very particular about not having unhealthy food. So, like, we've brought in quinoa into one of the salads. And when you have a steakhouse, there's going to be cream spinach, and there's going to be truffle fries, and there's going to be lobster mac and cheese, which is insane.
For the ladies, you know, we have a nice salmon dish, which comes with a peach salsa, basil mashed potatoes, which is nice and delicate, not too heavy.
It's nice that it's celebrity heavy up here, but it's low key because there's no paparazzi. So it's kind of a hidden secret. Everybody's been in here.
I'm Tammy Saffron from Focus Magazine and Focus TV, and I'm at Herb Alpert's Vibrato Grill Jazz at the Beverly Glen Center in Bel Air. I'm going to have conversations today with the owner, Eden Alpert, the general manager, Brian, and the executive chef, Carlos. Stay tuned. Tell us a little bit about Vibrato and how long you've been here.
Oh my gosh, we've been here on December 31st, it'll be 12 years. So we're rolling into our 12th year. And it took about 2 years to build this place out. It was my dad's vision. So this is built by a musician for a musician. So acoustically, there's nothing like it in LA. The way the wood is done, the way these pods are placed, everything has to do with sound in here.
Who are some of the people that have performed here?
Oh my gosh, well, Herb Alpert, Tony Bennett, Seth MacFarlane frequently performs. Hopefully we'll have my dad here yet. Shaka Khan's about to come up. We haven't set a date on that yet, but I met with her the other night. If you're talking about performing, those are some big nuts right there.
So Eden, this is also a supper club. People can come here and they can eat while they watch. Can you tell us some of the things that are on the menu that you like?
Well, some of my favorites are the salmon. I'm a fish fan, but I also like meat, so we're known for our steaks. Our lamb, New Zealand lamb chops are incredible. Our pork chops, incredible. He doesn't have a dish I don't like. It just might be something that I personally am not a fan of in general, which is like scallops. So it's not my favorite dish, but it's an incredible dish that he makes because I try everything. We do tastings. When we switch things up seasonally, we all sit down in a group, about six of us, and decide what's going to go on the menu and what's not, and we try to do it as a team. So the food changes seasonally. Mm-hmm. And my dad is very particular about not having unhealthy food. So, like, we've brought in quinoa into one of the salads, and when you have a steakhouse, there's going to be cream spinach, and there's going to be truffle fries, and there's going to be lobster mac and cheese, which is insane. So you're going to have those things because that's what people want with steak. But then we've got the healthier stuff, like a tuna tartare and just a plain shrimp cocktail or a grilled artichoke. So we're American Grill, so it's kind of pretty much everything across the board.
We're now joined by Brian, the general manager of Vibrato. Nice to have you with us, Brian.
Thank you, Sammy.
What are some of the changes that have happened at Vibrato since you've been here?
I think a lot. musically, Eden's done a wonderful job in bringing in so much new talent.
What's your favorite dish on the menu?
Well, it'd have to either be the eggplant parmesan, which I love, and we have a new dish, but I'm trying to stay away from it. It's too good. It's the short ribs. They're amazing. They're really, really good. They're fantastic.
But we're in the kitchen of Vibrato talking to the chef, Carlos.
Hi, hello, how's it going? Hey, how
nice
are you?
Nice to have you with us.
Pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Tell us what you're making tonight.
Today I'm going to prepare the sesame seed ahi tuna. It's going to come with a little bit of roasted bell peppers, some cabbage, onions, carrots, some diced tomatoes, garlic, shallots, and I'm going to prepare it with a nice ahi ponzu sauce.
While that's cooking, can you tell me about some of the other dishes that you have here? What's your favorite?
Short ribs, which is pretty nice right now. Since it's still hot, it comes with a homemade coleslaw, coffee molasses barbecue sauce, and a polenta cake, which is, you know, not too heavy as well, but it's a nice, fun play for a barbecue backyard dish. Cause I see you for you and beautiful stars. Take my hand, don't let go.
Cause it's not too late, it's not too late. I see the hope in your heart. And sometimes you lose and sometimes you shoot broken arrows in the dark. But I see the hope in your heart.
Avicii.
I've seen the darkness and the light.